four tires, and Tony Stewart settles for second.